To navigate the web or do a search, start typing into the address bar. It will suggest popular sites, searches, and even pages you've already visited that contain your search terms. To view your most frequently visited websites, simply open a new tab. Google Chrome will automatically display your most visited pages and search engines, as well as recent bookmarks and closed tabs. To launch a web application in its own streamlined Google Chrome window, click the Page menu and select Create Application Shortcuts. A shortcut for this app will appear on your desktop. Click the icon to launch the app in its own Google Chrome window. To open a new tab, hit the plus icon next to an open tab. You can also click and drag the top of a tab to change the order, or even pull a tab into its own window, then put it back in again. To see how much of your computer's resources each of your open web pages is using, right-click the top of the Google Chrome window and select Task Manager. You'll see memory use per tab, and plugins like Flash appear here separately. You can also close tabs that are misbehaving by clicking End Process from inside the Task Manager. To browse the web without storing a record on your computer, click the Page menu and select New Incognito Window. A new window will open in incognito mode. Websites can still collect personal information about you, but nothing from this session will be saved in Google Chrome after you close the window. To help you browse the web more securely, Google Chrome will show a warning message before you visit a site that's suspected of containing malware or phishing. To save your favorite pages, just click the star next to the address bar, then select Bookmarks Bar to access the link from your Bookmarks Bar. To import your settings after you've installed Google Chrome, click the Wrench menu and select Import Bookmarks and Settings. Select the browser and uncheck any items you don't want to add, then click Import. To download a file, click the link to start the download. You'll see the download's progress at the bottom of the Google Chrome window. When it's finished, you can drag the file to copy it to your desktop, click on the button to open it, or click on the arrow for more options.